Welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 1 HD Remastered. So, we are getting to the area where I need to put the gem in the lion head thing, or tiger head, and it does give me more shotgun ammo, so that's reassuring. It also feels like ammo and healing items and everything in general seems a little more what I remember, where you are rationing every bullet that you get. Absolutely, I will happily take that. I think this is locked from this side, so we'll just unlock it. And then this is... I remember this room. I don't know if I want to deal with this room yet. There's that guy. Fuck. No. I don't want to deal with that room. I'll get another defense item. There's a magazine there, but I don't have any cantina ready to actually, you know, fend that shit off. Okay, I can't do anything here because I need the weed killer. Breakthrough until after you trigger the plant thing. So we need to go to the other side where Richard, you know, ate a death or got bit. So that is straight across. Helmet key, right? Yeah. And then we would go in here. Yep, and the door on the right. This thing too. It's armor key. And then I think outside on the balcony is armor key, and that should be the last of the armor keys. Which on the balcony is where that super fucking zombie forest was at. What else am I using that? Well, let's take care of this first. Because I don't think Chris gets the grenade launcher, but he gets something else. Truly anything that increases. Yeah, there was handgun ammunition. I'm going to play through on Jill right there. course, he doesn't have any of his shit.
No.
If it's just the herbs, I'm kind of annoyed. I don't really give a shit about those. Not if I have to fight the super zombie for them. There's no ammo over here either. Well, so much for that. Across the hall here. Alright, this leads inside. I just unlocked it previously. I just didn't get through it. Where's the other armor key door that I need to use this on? Oh, I know where it is. Yep. So we'll go through here. It's the piano room. Should be it. Or not? Okay. Where the fuck else would I use the armor key at? Down here as well. You know, the two zombies are there. Let's just go and trigger the Richard event. So tightly because I have six. Nope, upstairs. Bro, thank you. Oh wait, is it the hallway with the crows? I think it is. Which, if that's the case, I would need to go down those stairs. But that's also the hallway with the fucking doorknob that's all jammed. Yeah, let's do that, because then once I unlock that, there'll actually be an easier way to get to and from without having to run through. Oh! Okay. Well, looks like I don't need to worry about him anymore. He's dead, dead, right? I think that's the last time I can go through that door from this direction. So the bracer needs to be orange. I remember now, so we need to click this one. So that turns the necklace purple. This should turn the crown green. This should change the bracer orange. Green, purple, orange. Okay, so there's a mask. Yeah, we'll take that. Unlock this. My little keys, isn't it? We can run over here, drop the mask off on the thing. What else I could possibly use the armor key for? Unless there's like another door past this that I need to use it.
You.
Chris Redfield, Alpha Team. We're here to rescue you. Richard, what the hell happened to you? Chris. This place. Get your team out of here. Demons everywhere.
Don't talk. He seems to have been bitten by a poisonous snake, but the size of the bite mark is huge.
It's not just any ordinary snake.
Take my word for it.
He needs serum. I left it in another room.
I'll go get it.
Please hurry.
Hold on. I'll be back.
Okay. Now it's this version of Get the Serum to save Richard. Yep. I guess I gotta go to the other fucking door. Shit. Move your ass! Oh, fuck. Well... here we go. Some serum. Absolutely. And I can just... yeah, we can loop around.
Hope this is what you wanted.
Thank you. I'm gonna give you a shot now, Richard. Hang in there.
Here. Take it. It's a radio. Take care of yourself, Rebecca.
Richard!
He's okay. He's just unconscious.
Rebecca, it's not safe here. Let's get Richard to a safer place.
Right. Richard's doing well, Chris. He should recover soon.
Good. Richard needs you now.
As soon as Richard gets better, we'll come after you.
Rebecca, you okay with a gun?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to continue my investigation.
Be careful. Okay?
Clear over here. really sure where the hell I need to go. I may as well kill this dude now and be done with it, because he's just gonna be a pain in my ass every time I try to go through this fucking hallway. Let's go check through both these doors. So there's... Oh! Okay. Hello. Oh, fuck you. Mosey on by. So there's one zombie there. Can't go in that door. No crimson head for you. I'm pretty sure there's a zombie in here too. Oh, clip. Yes, please. Pretty sure there's shotgun shells in here. Oh, there's more ammo. I'm gonna move this out of the way. There's a zombie back here. I gotta push him in the other direction. Please tell me that's enough to kill him. Yeah, we'll take the musical score. Care. It doesn't matter if you're dead or not, because I will not be coming in here forever. Alright, now I get to go to my safety box, swap out. Is that a... Sure. Sweet. I didn't realize any of this stuff is Chris as well. I left some bolts in the room on the right. I'll go ahead and look for a way out, Wesker. Okay, so I don't think I need anything. Wait a minute, I think I know where the last armor key spot is. It's oh god fucking damn it. I really hate that. Last time, it's you. 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 And that should do it. So, yeah, press the switch. Press the switch. And you got the mask. And I'm actually going to make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.